My favourite book, Alice's Adventures in Wonderland by Lewis Carroll. A book that I read recently that I really enjoyed, Three Things About Elsie by Joanna Cannon. My favourite picture book, When Sadness Comes to Call by Ava Erland. My favourite cover on my shelf, Annihilation by Jeff Vandermeer. My favourite book of inspirational quotes has to be Star Wars, Be More, Leia. This was gifted by one of my friends for Christmas, and I always have it on my shelf. I recently went to a book launch for Ava Ellen's new picture book called Where Happiness Begins and picked up this lovely pin badge. The next book on my shelf falls into two categories. First, a book completely out of my normal genre, of which I knocked the star off and it fell exactly into place. But the genre that I don't usually read in is thriller, but it's also my first book with sprayed edges. The Taking of Annie Thorne by C.J. Tudor. A row of my many bookmarks, obviously surrounding Alice in Wonderland with one of my favourite quotes. And finally, the book I'm currently reading, of which I knock the star off the shelf again, is The Poet X by Elizabeth Acevedo. And my bookmark fell out, but it's all good.